tea party, so if you want to drink your beverage like this.
Oh, shit.